I want my baby back.
I want my son.
A local mom coping with the loss of her only daughter at 11.